Yeah, of the residency. So we are glad that the residency is almost over, but bear in mind that they are attending a 3 months residency. So what you have seen today is like 1/3 of their residency. So on the 15th of June until 15th of July, all of them are going to be in Yogyakarta. Then on the 20th of September until 10th of October, all of them going to be in Manila. So they are going to be a 3 month residency. Actually, the residency meant to all the artists to be exchange ideas with themselves, of course, and also for them to make a networking with the local artists and local art galleries, such a. So I think, if I'm not mistaken, like most of you have been meeting them before. Yeah, meeting them before in various occasions. Because I understand that they've been attending opening like almost most of 15 times. You know, so they're all over the place. Yeah? Their face like signboard now. Anyway, so really hope that what they experience here can beneficial for them as well as a starting. So and we are really looking forward for them to make a networking or extend the networking with the local arts in here. Meeting with other artists here and talking with the artists and hoping there is a that has come out from the discussions. Either it's an exhibition together or it's just networking for the future programs such as. So before that, I would like to ask them maybe if any of them want to say something on behalf of their shows. Yeah. So maybe one representative from each city. Yeah. So maybe I'll ask the one to just say anything.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks for coming. Really happy to see you guys tonight. I can see you at the Matinda and also to come to us. In this, I'm trying to get in this.
I'm sincerely thankful for Bayou, for having us here and for being head of this program and having this program reachable for young artists. This chance is once in a lifetime and I will treasure everything, even that crazy talk in design. I call everyone design. Hi, design. Yeah, but I also believe that what you do counts more than where you are. And although this residency allows us to go from one place to another, it's more than that that I'm thankful for. I'm thankful to see what artists actually do, what they do that for, why. Yeah, and I'm really hoping that all of us will someday be in this same frequency and maybe one day we can see art finally become part of everything.